I think what I've learned the most is...
Oh my God, that's such a long list.
Sorry, that is a really hard question to answer.
I've learned a ton about building an effective leadership team.
Last year I was in HR operations, and this year I'm a software engineer.
I've learned a lot about organizational design.
The biggest thing I learned this last year is how important it is to have a growth mindset.
The biggest learning for me has been how cool it is to run your own infrastructure.
I've learned that I can be exhausted after work, but still have had a really fun, really great day at work.
I've learned a lot of .NET.
I've learned Java, I've learned Kafka.
Docker and deploying on containers.
And I've learned about how you build and modify an agent.
I've learned how to deploy and build and scale out some of the most complex things I've ever seen.
The biggest thing I've learned at New Relic in the past year is that if you give good people good problems, they're gonna do some really amazing work with it.
Lastly, but not least, New Relic feeds their people.
So the snacks here are pretty incredible.
I think my favorite has to be the latte that comes out of that machine.
My favorite snack actually is the espresso machine.
The little coconut and lemon protein balls. I don't even know what they're called, but those things are awesome.
I eat a banana every single day at work.
Mint flavored chocolate protein balls.
So it's the pita and hummus.
And I think the solution to every situation is more coffee.
I try not to eat too much junk food, although if there's donuts, I'm going to just eat them all until they're gone.
So I'm all about the fresh fruit.
The roasted, unsalted almonds, of course. Just kidding, nobody likes those.
Even if you're over-caffeinated, the solution is more coffee.
The diet ginger ale. Not the Seagram's, the Canada Dry.
I don't know if this counts as a snack, but it's definitely our LaCroix fridge.
LaCroix, it's amazing.
Specifically...
Pamplemousse.
Which I live on.
It's got the perfect amount of effervescence. It's got just the right amount of bitter so that it hits your tongue. It's refreshing, but you want a little bit more.
My favorite office snack would have to be the Goldfish crackers, honestly.
I subsist off of Goldfish entirely.
I eat a lot of Goldfish.
The Goldfish that come out of the dispenser?
At least like 2 cups a day.
So the bulk Goldfish crackers are really instrumental to my success at New Relic.
Definitely the Baby Bell cheeses.
To be truly honest, my favorite snack is Wheat Thins plus the Tillamook cheddar cheese. It's just a really nice, rich complement of flavors that enhances the work here, so.